Hey, it's John. I'm at the Oak Fair. Would you believe it? There's an association for sides. Association for everything nowadays. And here's the sides for cutting the grass. These would be for cutting grass, not for cutting corn, I reckon. Oh, there's a rake. Can't have bought a rake like that. Looks like a whole load of witches or the Grim Reaper. Convention of the Grim Reaper. How many people have said that, I wonder? And the gentleman that's been busy cutting the grass, he's done a real tidy job. Fantastic. Fantastic. Really tidy. There he is, he's having a little rest at the moment and explaining to people how to cut hay with a scythe. They've got a bit there fenced off, and yeah, I reckon it looks about like half an acre. I might be completely wrong, but maybe that's the amount of grass that you're possible to cut in a day. He's got through a third of it anyway, and he doesn't look tired, no sweat coming off him.
Because of the tough dry grass. Oh, you'll see how dry it is because the all the sap is sort of gumming up the blade.
It's wet.
Yeah, it's easier then.
Is it?
Yeah.
So it's about 6 inches at a time.
Sorry?
Is it about 6 inches a time?
Less than that.
Yeah, more like 4 inches then. I've struggled with cutting grass with hedging hooks. Soul destroying job, but I've never had anything like that. I mean, that is just a wonderful machine, isn't it?
Getting better up here, isn't it?
Hey?
The grass is getting better.
Good. Okay, thanks so much.
Okay, you're welcome.